Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today we'll be hide and seek. Today we'll be playing hide and seek with Emma Boudicker, the carrot girl.
Hey.
And we'll explain the rules in the next slide video. Okay, so
let's just. I'm gonna try to explain this.
Yeah.
The best we can, because it's really confusing, but.
Okay, so if I'm hiding.
We have 10 minutes to complete.
Yeah, we have 10 minutes to hide.
Anything.
I mean, yeah, anything. And if we get found, then we have an ice bucket, but if we don't, we get a Mr. Prize at the end, but.
So, like, let's just use our example. Like, Noah's the one seeking, I'm the one hiding. Yeah. I hide, and I don't get found for the full 10 minutes. Noah cannot find me for the full 10 minutes. I went, I get the mystery surprise, and he gets the ice bucket. Now, it could be the other way around, and he finds me, I get the ice bucket, and he gets the mystery surprise because he won and found me. That was good. We've been practicing this whole time. There's a little fight in between, and yeah, we're good now.
Even though I didn't say anything, so yay.
Yes, you did. So yay, let's go.
Okay, so we have how many minutes? 1 minute, right? Mm-hmm. We have 1 minute to hide. She has her blindfold, and we're in the garage right now.
And I'm gonna sit on my phone for 1 minute.
Yep. And hopefully, I can find a spot by then. Okay. I'm gonna go. So.
Okay, he's going, and I start my timer.
Oh, dang it! I can't do that. I don't know where I'm hiding. I'm hiding all the way back here. Yo, bro, this is so scary. Actually, the dog doesn't see me. She just went upstairs. I can't find a better spot.
I couldn't find anywhere else.
Okay, right now, she's going to hide, so I can't see anything, and I'm nervous. You're the only one I have to talk to. The timer has started, and I'm keeping track on my thing too. Yeah. Can't really see anything. All right, the timer just went off. Going, going, going. Nothing. Okay. Oh, wait. slim clothes. Nope. Joel's room. Oh my gosh. I'm down to one. Oh my gosh.
You enema playing or typing?
Enema. Oh no, I'm going to get the highest.
What?
Where even?
Yeah.
Nothing. What? Don't tell me where she is. What?
I'll tell you.
No.
She wants me to give you a hint.
What?
She's not upstairs.
I know where she is.
Have you been looking for her for a long time?
Failed. The timer's up.
Huh?
We have 5 minutes. It's up.
Looking.
I have no clue. I can't.
Okay, I'll give you another hint.
What?
She's in this area. She's not anywhere else.
In there too?
In this area right here. Like one of those three rooms.
Found her.
You found her.
What time is it right now?
Well, technically, you got 48 seconds.
I have 48 seconds left? Oh, so you found me before then? I thought it was after.
No. 5 minutes and 48 seconds.
Oh, so it's past time?
Yeah.
So I won that round. I was literally in here the whole time.
You I knew it.
You so many times. No, you didn't!
I knew you were in here somewhere, but I didn't know where.
I literally was in there for so long. See, you know what? I still have another hiding spot. Let's do into the crab round so you have time to, like...
Okay, so he's getting ready, and I'm going to go when she is ready. Tell me when. What?
Okay, ready, set, go!
Disadvantage. I'm upstairs. Oh, wait, no, I know where I'm going. Wait, no, I'm not. Yes, I do. Dang it. Okay, so he's getting ready, and I'm gonna go when she is ready. Tell me when. What?
Okay, ready, set, go!
Disadvantage. I'm upstairs. Oh, wait, no, I know where I'm going. Wait, no, I'm not. Yes, I do. Dang it. Okay, well, she's gone. And yeah, I have all this junk. She's hiding and I almost won. And I'm very mad. I feel doubtful. If I find her. I give her a minute and 30 seconds because. Alright, ready? Go. Dang. No! I don't have high hopes for this. Found her. Okay, so she said that if I won one.
So we did an extra round.
Yeah. If I won one, she would do the challenge or the.
I would lose if he, because I won the other two rounds, and so if he would have won this round,
which he did,
then I automatically lost. That was gonna be the rule.
I want a drawer or something.
And he did. I can't fit.
I can't. You could fit in that one.
Okay.
No, I cannot. I also didn't want to break it.
I was gonna go in there, but there's a bunch of stuff in there.
But that means I have to get an ice bucket poured on my head.
And you're gonna be my servant for a day.
And I have to be his assistant for a day.
Yeah, which you probably won't do a lot of much.
Yes, I will.
Give me water. I'm joking. Okay. It starts tomorrow.
So, yeah, right now it is actually, let me show you the time.
It is 10:30. This took a whole hour to film.
Yep.
That's
usually how videos are.
10:30.
And we started this at 9.
10:29. We started this at 9:30.
Yep.
Around so, it is an hour later. And so we're going to have to do this tomorrow.
Yeah.
That means I'll have to be a servant for you tomorrow.
Which I kind of have high hopes, but I still don't. Because you won't be doing anything.
Just watch. If it was me, I would make you do so much stuff because you never listen to me. But that's just me. Like, I can't talk back to you. I can't say no. I have to do it because
I'm your sister. Don't say any words.
It hasn't started yet.
Okay, so we forgot to tell you the prize after I won, I mean.
So, the prize that Noah gets, the mystery prize gift he gets is I get to be his assistant for 24 full hours. So, tomorrow we have to start this thing. Obviously, we have church. Obviously, we have church. My face just turns. Obviously, we have church, so we won't be able to do the ice bucket in the morning. We'll have to do it later in the day, which I guess I'm okay with. And so, but the challenge will start in the morning at whenever I wake up, whenever he wakes up, I guess. So.
You're lucky I'm nice.
Yeah,
today.
So there'll be a whole nother video of me being his assistant for 24 hours.
She's lucky. I was going to make her do my project.
I'll do it.
For science class.
That actually sounds fun. But that's called cheating. I can help.
Yeah.
I was going to help him anyways, but no.
Gotta be cheating.
Why am I in both of these videos?
I don't know.
Out. So, in this video we won't have, like, the ice bucket or anything, but stay tuned to the next video, which will be coming out tomorrow, the next day, is, you know, the second part of this video. So, let's go!
Woo!